like a very shy business today. Alright, so the main threat in trade examples would be global warming. Now global warming is the global rise in temperature, and these animals, they require ice to warm up. So when global warming actually increases the temperature of the earth, the ice will melt. These animals will swim even further out. So on a daily basis, these animals swim 100 kilometers every single day just to find a little bit of food. Now that the